We have determined that this is an intentional act. That means that our LVMPD homicide section will be handling the investigation. Again, we want to pass our thoughts and prayers to the victim and all of the other victims that were injured during this accident. Our thoughts and prayers go out to the families.